Nothing, our team that you carry the team with victory.
I would say I carry the team, but I just try to go out there and do my best. I know, the last game was the closeout game for us, and we had to succeed. So, Coach Tim, the first thing he had on the board for us, we don't want to put it in five. So, game five can go either way, depending on, certain guys may have bad games, or the whole team may have a bad game, and, another team can be lucky and all the kind of things that happen. We just want to come out with our aggression and focus on not trying to put a game five, focus on winning the game. He wrote it on the board. Just like he had different things he put on the board for us to, put in our mind and, I guess a certain mentality he probably want to have to approach to the game. And one of the things he said, no game five. So we wanted to come out here and just try to have that mentality and play hard.
So Sim said you've built it up on in the during the practice. Is that really? Can you say about having that mentality even before the game?
You said in practice?
Yeah.
I try to approach practice, man, and especially in the playoffs. So I wanna the guys look at me like a leader. So I just try to lead with example, trying to come to practice every day, going hard, or just try to be focused and keep the guys focused. And, try to do whatever I can in the practice. Try to do better and make guys better. It felt good, to score all those points, but it felt better to win. I'm just happy we got to win, and I'm happy I can contribute to that.